The WWE Universe with an electric feeling here tonight. We are sold out and raring to go.
I am amped up, pumped up, jacked up, and ready to kick things off. What are we waiting for, fellas? Let's watch some...
What's this all about?
By the looks of it, he is not messing around here.
This crowd obviously wants to know what's going on. Yeah! Just a bully.
Definitely a fan favorite.
Starts with a bang. Okay. Bringing the attitude.
Confidence is good. Arrogance is not. Walking a fine line there.
I had a feeling we would hear from this superstar tonight. Wonder what's on his mind.
Man, it's on now.
Let's listen in as he addresses the WWE Universe.
Shh.
Going to be hard getting into the arena with an ego that big. Well, the table is set.
No love between these superstars, that's for sure.
Pride comes before the fall. Better watch it. The fans are eating it up. Well, okay. You've got to love the attitude.
That's the kind of stuff that will drive a superstar a little crazy.
A fine line between being confident and being an egomaniac.
Bad doesn't even begin to describe the blood between these superstars. Coming off a little cocky right there could be dangerous.
A fan favorite. Well, okay.
Sometimes it's hard to get a word in edgewise.
You've got to love the attitude.
They say pride comes before the fall. We shall see.
Bad doesn't even begin to describe the blood between these superstars.
That sums it up. Wow, what a reaction from the WWE Universe.
How to raise the old heart rate.
The WWE Universe is behind that. And we're ready to go here with this huge mixed tag team match.
And on the other side is Triple H, a man many would say is the master of the WWE ring. He'll waste no time proving that point.
Well, the game doesn't play around, he plays you.
Oh, right off the turnbuckle,
face first.
Oof, nasty left hook.
Dangerous situation here, guys.
Downright treacherous.
Everyone knows that Triple H's career is one of the most accomplished in WWE history. But I've got to be honest, I'm still mad about the time back in 2014 when he tossed me around at Raw.
That was magic.
It was horrible.
There it is. Snap suplex.
Ooh, well measured.
Ah, look at this. She's beginning to flag a little.
Byron mentioned still being bitter about Triple H bouncing him around a while back. Well, join the club of attacked announcers. He gave me a wedgie back when he started DX with Shawn Michaels. My advice, Byron, just get over it.
I'm sensing a trend here, fellas. Triple H has transformed from a dominant superstar to one of the sharpest businessmen the company has ever seen. Also, he gave me a contract instead of a beating, so I know he's smart.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Watch this here. Back elbow.
Jeez, did you see that?
Nice suplex.
Vertical suplex.
Can he end it quickly?
Triple H kicks out of the pin early.
He isn't going to go away that easy.
Ollie, up and Russian leg sweep. Brought in the hard way.
He's going for it all.
Ready for takeoff.
Suplex, very effective.
Triple H showing a lot of heart here, but how can he turn this around in his favor?
A break your crown.
Showing a lot of fury with these attacks. There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
One, two,
and another kick out.
The cerebral assassin has a strong mind and a very strong heart.
Oh.
fast. That'll either wake you up or knock you out.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Not too early for that.
She's in control.
And a suplex.
Sunset flip.
What a shot.
That'll fillet your chest.
Super kick finds the mark.
She's feeling the hurt here.
What have we got here?
Standing Spanish flip.
She's looking to end it early. Digging deep for a kick out.
Gonna take more than that.
Now watch this.
High impact crossbody.
Head scissors applied. Oh, look at this.
Good night.
Toss to the outside.
Two.
Oh, man. She's lost some of that energy she had earlier.
Three.
Evading possible disaster there.
German suplex.
Six. Seven. One.
Oh.
Watch this.
Golden right suplex.
Five. Six. Seven.
Drop kick.
Eight.
With a shower knee
drop arm breaker. We might be close to the end.
That's over at this point.
Stomping down.
Oh, what a standoff. This match is called a draw. This is it, the moment we've been waiting for. The time for talking is behind us. Now these two superstars will test one another's abilities and will like never before. This is about being the best.
And Corey, we had a hell of a day earlier. Sightseeing Niagara Falls here in Buffalo.
Yeah, I bought Saxon a swimsuit, told him to take a swim. And again, I'm not that stupid, Corey. And at least you admit you're some stupid.
Jake Roberts making a move.
Brutus Beefcake making a move. Brutus Beefcake going for it.
And now it's Jake the Snake Roberts. And now it's Jake Roberts.
Back suplex.
Head crank.
Brutus Beefcake with the offense.
drop.
Piercing.
Setting up.
All the way up.
Suplex.
Knee right to the gut.
Plenty of fight left.
Not yet. Too early. Kick to the gut.
Lost in the corner right now.
That'll hinder your modeling career.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there. Oh, kick right in the gut. Oh, he's got him here. He's got him up.
And oh!
Hooked up. Shin breaker.
Got the off.
Oh my goodness, crushing it. Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Oh, an inverted atomic drop.
Very nice.
Ooh, again.
Look at Brutus Beefcake go.
Ooh. Oh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Oh, grounded headlock.
Not right,
but effective. Side rushing leg sweep.
Oh, 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 perfect form.
Oh, the torque on the knee.
Nice jumping knee from the barber.
Shoulders down, this could be it.
And there's a kick out of two.
Jake's seen a thousand opponents tougher than him, so nothing phases him.
Here we go. Brutus Beefcake is in position. Say goodnight.
Sleeper time.
This might be it.
Brutus Beefcake wins.
Here is your winner, Brutus the Barber.
Huge victory here in one-on-one action.
This was all about one competitor's refusal to lose. When you see that, you have no choice.
Kurt Angle earned his championships and his spot in the Hall of Fame with honest hard work and expert in-ring ability. Having a good humor about himself didn't hurt either.
And then there's the... Rokina clutch! Oh, good night.
Sorry. Just sending a message there.
Strong kick.
My.
goodness.
Oh my, down with authority.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Still seems a little early.
Oh!
Right to the back.
Feeling the wrath of the beat-up.
It's starting to come together in a big way for this guy.
Oh, this move will make you pass out.
He's absorbed some damage already.
Yeah, but he's not breathing heavy yet.
Booming boot.
Now trampling the opposition.
Ooh, that hurt.
What a sharp one right to the cheekbone.
Situations like this usually don't end very pleasantly.
And a quick cover from the Undertaker. And it's Angle able to stop the count.
You can take more than that.
What a punch!
The Demon of Death Valley with destruction on his mind.
Of the neck.
Oof.
Lariat. Set him up.
Ooh, nice Russian leg sweep.
Gokita clutch.
Suplex. Ooh, brutal body shot.
The Undertaker is not someone to sleep on.
And look at hung up on the second rope.
Look at his aggression.
Undertaker staring knives into his opponent.
Oh no, we've got a problem here, guys.
The Undertaker is setting it up.
Undertaker's looking to end it. Final driver.
Good luck getting up from that.
Kurt Angle's chances just went from bad to worse.
Yeah, it doesn't look.
The Undertaker gets the W. The Undertaker wins it.
Here is your winner.
Nicely done, picking up the win here.
The legend of The Undertaker grows with this emphatic.
The match has only just begun, and already Eddie Guerrero's signature swagger has worked its magic on the WWE Universe. A man half the crowd loves with just as much passion as the other half despises him. And it's not every day you get a match like the one we're about to see here in Buffalo. Ooh. An uppercut.
That'll cost some teeth.
Elbow drop.
Piercing. crucifix powerbomb.
Snapmare.
Oh, man, a face scrape with his boot.
Nicely done.
In a bad way here, guys. Oh, wrist lock up to the top rope. Hurricane Rana.
He's in full control now.
Powerbomb.
And the kick out.
Really tried for it early.
Something big is coming. Long way down.
Now momentum is in the corner of Eddie Guerrero.
Things are really going his way now.
Oh, and a kick right to the hamstring. Throat.
He's struggling a bit here.
He's getting beaten up out there, but staying strong.
Eddie's going up.
He's taking
it. Here we go.
From up top, diving senton.
He kicks out before three.
He showed up here tonight for a fight, and that's exactly what we are seeing.
Going for the home run.
Incoming.
Senton connects.
Look at this. Spinning arm breaker.
Oh, here we go.
This could do it.
Victory for him here in this one.
No more talking behind each other's backs. Now they are face to face.
And pretty soon, fist to fist.
And Corey, we had a hell of a day earlier. Sightseeing Niagara Falls here in Buffalo.
Now I bought Saxon a swimsuit, told him to take a swim.
And again, I'm not that stupid, Corey.
And at least you admit your son's stupid.
Oh, look at this. What a headbutt. Air pull mat slam. What impact. Set up for the side rushing leg sweep.
Woo, well measured.
Oh my God, flipping pile driver spiked.
Drop kick.
Big boss man starting to take some deep.
He's hoping to end it quickly.
And big boss man easily powers out.
Just not enough damage done yet, Cole.
Oh, striking blow.
Oh, no.
Oh, stun gun.
The shoulders are down. Plenty of fight left.
Still seems a little early.
Big boot!
Ooh, that hurt.
What a sharp one right to the cheekbone.
They're lined up.
A well-aimed strike.
Big boss man in charge and moving.
That's what he does. Keeps on the attack.
Uh-oh, this is not going to be good.
Oh, leg breaker.
Oh, my God. Pumping pile driver. Spiked.
Caught him right in the jaw.
Ugh, what a shot.
Drop with authority.
Big boss man starting to lose some steam.
Yeah, he's looking off his game now.
There he goes, crashing to the floor. And the referee starts his 10 count. Back now inside the ring.
Goodness, what an impactful STO.
He's got him covered. And Big Boss Man easily powers out.
No boss man worth his salt would go down like that.
Check this out, guys. Double underhook coming.
Byron's gonna love this. The Dude Buster.
That can't be enough, can it? A big singles victory here tonight.
The champion came out here somewhat gloating their belt around. Don't know if that's their way of playing mind games.
That title should give anyone the right to gloat. Look, what good is it being on top of the mountain if you don't get to look down on everybody else?
That is a sad attitude to have.
What does Trish need to rely on to get the victory here, Byron?
Trish Stratus is one of the greatest of all time.
It's here it comes!
Sidewalk slam!
Another one bites the dust to the champ.
The champion retains.
Here is your winner, and still, Jacqueline Post.
Huge win for her against some very tough competition.
I don't know if there's any...
There's no other way to put it. This one-on-one match is going to be a struggle in every sense of the word. Neither man looks like they are remotely entertaining the idea of backing down. This is gonna be good.
And Corey, we had a hell of a day earlier. Sightseeing Niagara Falls here in Buffalo.
Yeah, I bought Saxon a swimsuit, told him to take a swim.
And again, I'm not that stupid, Corey.
At least you admit you're some stupid.
Chalk up another one.
Here is your winner.
There's no doubt about it. That's a big pinfall win right there.
This is one of those wins you don't forget.
Ric Flair, the Nature Boy, has had more gold around his waist, fingers, and wrists than most men can dream of. Whether it's the inescapable figure four or some devious underhanded trick, Flair is going to pull out all the stops for the win. And Corey, we had a hell of a day earlier. Sightseeing Niagara Falls here in Buffalo.
Yeah, I bought Saxon a swimsuit, told him to take a swim.
And again, I'm not that stupid, Corey.
At least you admit you're some stupid.
When it comes to Ric Flair, there's plenty of tape an opponent can study. If you've seen the Nature Boy in action, what are you watching out for in the ring?
You can't let Flair get you into the corner where he can just brutalize you with those nasty chops. They leave a mark and make it harder for you to catch your breath.
You have
inside cradle.
Plenty of fight left.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
Just carrying the opposition here.
Boom! Big time driver.
Momentum not on the Nature Boy's side.
If he can hold the line here, he'll be in a good position.
He's just dominating at this point.
Training, strategizing, and execution. It's all coming together right now.
Oh, stomping away. Downward spiral.
See ya.
He's stalking his opponent.
He's trying again.
Up high, the 630 splash.
See ya. Thanks for coming.
So simple, yet so effective.
Well, what did you expect from Ric Flair? He's a legend for a reason.
A striking blow.
And scissors takedown.
Very nice.
Boom. A leg drop.
Wow, springboard attack. Now's the time to find that second win. Find that rush of adrenaline to push you forward. Did you see that?
A running swanton! Facebuster! Doing whatever it takes to
measuring it up one more time.
Beautiful 630 splash. The Nature Boy is in a tough spot here.
There's the pinfall and the victory.
Here is your winner.
The shoulders are down for three, and this one's in the books.
No, it's not fair to Flair. With a tear in my eye,